EJ here, Yogi Triathlete. So I just wanted to give you some insight into a set I did today in the pool. So Saturdays, I've been trying to challenge myself and do some longer sets, some steady stuff, get out of my comfort zone. So I did 2x1,000, super simple, 1,000 swim, and the second 1,000 is pulling. And then within that 1,000, each 100 is bouncing back between 100 easy and then 100 moderate, and just continuing to go. I did find on the first set, I got into about 300-400 yards and my mind was starting to act up and I was very present and it wanted to stop or just take a break and maybe break it up into 500s or do a 500 and then the rest of them would just be 100s. So you see the game the mind plays when you're in the pool, and it's key to be in tune with that so that you're ready for that challenge to either succumb to the mind or push through and come out the other side. And so I decided to push through and come out the other side. So you may ask, how is that done? And I think it goes back to my meditation practice, where I spend 30 minutes every morning really calming myself and getting in tune with what I'm gonna do throughout the day. But I was very, very there. So I was in that moment, in my mind, and thinking, is it my mind that's saying this? Is it my body that's tired? What exactly is it? And it turned out it was just my mind, ego, playing tricks on me. And I'm sure a lot of you can relate. And I was able to push through it and finished the 1,000 set and went into the pole set, and it's fine. So when you're swimming specifically, I think it happens in running and cycling too, but more with swimming, because we're in an unfamiliar environment, your mind can sort of take control at times, and you need to watch it, see what it's doing, and then not react too much on the higher or lower end, but just sort of let it flow through. And you're stronger than you think you are. So don't succumb to the mind. Stay strong, focused, be in the moment. And when you come out the other side, oh, it feels so good. And you feel powerful and strong. So that's it for the swim, and headed out for a long run today with Lorenzo again, and fueling up with my pineapple chia amrita bar, which I dig a lot. And it's sort of that snack I have in between workouts. Not too heavy, not too light, and gives me just enough to get through. We're gonna run roughly 2 hours. So hope you all have a great weekend, and we'll see you soon. Ride the high vibe.